Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. I'm your host Jason. In this video, I'll be showing you how to create a playlist on SoundCloud. First, let's go into the app. Once in SoundCloud, you'll simply search for the song that you would like to add to your playlist or create a playlist with by typing in the artist's name. For example, right here, Little Durk. And from here, you can scroll through and select the song that you would like to add to your playlist. And beside the song name, you'll tap on the three dots. And as you can see right here, add to playlist, you'll tap on that. Let me retry it. You'll tap on the three dots, then tap on add to playlist. And you'll tap on the plus in the top right hand corner. Then you'll create a playlist name. For example, I'll type in test, and you're going to tap on done in the top right hand corner. And that's it. Now to find your playlist, you'll tap on the three books in the bottom right hand corner. Then you'll tap on playlist and album, as you can see right there. And if you'd like to add more songs to your playlist, you can continue by tapping on the three dots again and tap on add to playlist right there. Then you'll simply tap on the playlist and that's it. And if you're listening to a song and you'd like to add it to the playlist, as I was listening to this song right here, you'll tap on the three dots in the bottom right hand corner and you'll tap on add to playlist. Then tap on the playlist photo. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative on how to create a playlist and how to add songs to playlists.